one more day, I think I would have told you guys to put in a potentiometer here to measure how far it's rotated over, and then come back. So you do kind of a back and forth deal, so you can get rid of the human error part. But holy cow, this thing is awesome.
Wow, yeah, keep going.